Hello everyone, welcome back to Storytime with Mr. Jerome, where we tell stories that matter. Today we are reading The Very Hungry Caterpillar by Eric Carle. This is a fun story about a caterpillar that eats maybe a little too much and teaches us about the days of the week along the way. So please follow along with me. Parents, don't forget, if you want a copy of this book, you'll be able to follow the link in the description. For now, let's get to reading. The Very Hungry Caterpillar by Eric Carle. In the light of the moon, a little egg lay on a leaf. One Sunday morning, the warm sun came up, and pop, out of the egg came a tiny and very hungry caterpillar. He started to look for some food. On Monday, he ate through one apple, but he was still hungry. On Tuesday, he ate through two pears, but he was still hungry. On Wednesday, he ate through three plums, but he was still hungry. On Thursday, he ate through four strawberries, but he was still hungry. On Friday, he ate through five oranges, but he was still hungry. On Saturday, he ate through one piece of chocolate cake, one ice cream cone, one pickle, one slice of Swiss cheese, one slice of salami, one lollipop, one piece of cherry pie, one sausage, one cupcake, and one slice of watermelon. That night, he had a stomachache. The next day was Sunday again. The caterpillar ate through one nice green leaf, and after that he felt much better.
Wow, did you see how much that caterpillar ate? That was amazing. No wonder he got a stomachache though. That's what happens when you eat too much, your stomach starts to hurt. But thankfully he felt better after he ate the leaf. Let's see what happens next.
Now he wasn't hungry anymore, and he wasn't a little caterpillar anymore. He was a big, fat caterpillar. He built a small house called a cocoon around himself. He stayed inside for more than 2 weeks. Then he nibbled a hole in the cocoon, pushed his way out, and he was a beautiful butterfly.
What a beautiful butterfly he was. Did you know that? Did you know that caterpillars turn into beautiful butterflies? Even though they start off so small and funny looking, eventually they become beautiful flying creatures. Thank you so much for joining me today at Storytime with Mr. Jerome. I hope you enjoyed reading The Very Hungry Caterpillar. Please join me again next time for another story that matters. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and have a great day. Goodbye.